late. It's that Eastside Johnny Big Redemption light. Know what I'm talking about? Hold up.
Whoa, 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 whoa.
Get out the way, get out the way, get out the way, yeah.
Good morning, everybody, or good afternoon, or good evening, whenever you're actually watching this vlog. We're in Windsor, and by we, I mean London Western people, and I, Caro, stayed home today. Competing today. Like, if you watch the last vlogs, I'm doing the 100 in pole vault. I'm just set up over here at pole vault. 100 goes first at, like, 4:15. It's about 3 now, so just got here, settling in. Gonna start my warm-up pretty soon. It's pretty warm out, actually, which is nice. I, like, dressed like it was gonna be really cold, so I'm super, super hot. Feeling pretty good. A little tight from the drive. It's only 2 hours, but still kind of gets me. I'm gonna kind of start my warm-up. I don't know how much you're really gonna see of my warm-up and stuff. I don't really have anybody to film, and I don't want to be fiddling with the camera, so if this cuts kind of right to the race, then I apologize. And then for vault, it's just gonna kind of be set up in the same spot, so I apologize for the bad camera angles coming up, but I still wanted to show you the meet, so yeah. Hey, man. So it's nice in vault today because they set up like their runway right on the middle of the infield to go directly with the wind. And I've jumped on this runway before and it's like super quick. So it's gonna be nice to like get on that going with the wind. I might have troubles with like my run up, but I'd rather have troubles with my run up because I'm too fast than like going into the headwind or something. So that's gonna be good. I don't even know if you can see it. All done. Sorry if you can't really see me. 11:02, so like season's best, but still not exactly what I want to be running. I want to be running like 10:09, 10:08, but can't complain. Felt okay. The start didn't feel as good as California, but the finish felt better, so seemed to like put it all together. Hopefully dip under 11. Moving on to pole vault. So it depends on how my warm-up is to what I'm gonna come in at. Probably 4:70, hopefully, and then just like move on from there. So yeah, let's get a pole vault going. It starts at 5:30, it's like 4:45, so yeah, perfect timing. Thank you. It was so close. It was so close.
Running time of 20.
Yeah, that's a little frustrating. Thought I could have vaulted pretty well there. All those like bungees were at either 5 or 5:20. So I was feeling really good, but.
And as I said,
I went to the 195, 16-foot 195, and on the first couple, I just like couldn't get through it, and then on my last attempt, just like blew through it. So I've done that more than once before, so it's unfortunate, but yeah, my body feels better than the times and heights, so I just need to like be patient because it's all gonna click at some point. And yeah, so now I'm just packing up my stuff. I have way too much stuff. And then just gonna drive home and have tomorrow off. But yeah, hopefully next week is gonna be a good like training week. Hopefully it's warm. I think I'm running a 400 in like Hamilton next Sunday. Just wanna quickly give a shout out to Canadian Tire Hyde Park for again, allowing me to be able to come to these meets and be able to train and do all the stuff I need to prep to hopefully make the World Championships. Hope you guys enjoyed the vlog. I hope you guys have good training, or if you don't train, then I hope you guys are having a good day. And other than that, bye.